want in a wide receiver, there's no wasted motion with Brian Brown. That's the big thing that jumps out to me. And a lot of people would look at some of the great wide receivers at whatever level, like a Randy Moss, and they'd say, oh, he's dogging it. No. He's playing hard. He's just so smooth and so effortless. That is Brian Brown relative to the FCS level. He's silky smooth.
It's the kid from the Carolina, putting on for the Carolina. DJJWatts.com.
Yeah. Brown lines up in the slot. Here comes the blitz again. Laletta throws, and he has the man. Once again.
UVA 11. Shotgun snap. Laletta looks over the middle. Throws. It's Brian Brown this time, and he's got a spider touchdown. 9 of Richmond. First possession of the second half. Kyle Whip, Laletta throwing it long, and he's got Brian Brown, and that's 6 for the Spiders. Laletta to Brown, 51 yards, the quick strike score for the Spiders. Play action fake. Laletta swings it across to Brian Brown. Brown is at the 5. He tightropes the sideline. Touchdown! Brian Brown takes it in. And on that touchdown reception, he breaks the Richmond all-time receiving yards record. Brian Brown! On 1st and 10, Laletta is going long. Brian Brown is there. Brian Brown's got a touchdown. 66 yards. Kyle Laletta for the record-setting Brian Brown. Laletta under center on 3rd and 1. Fakes the handoff to Goodall. He's looking to the end zone, to the far corner to Brian Brown. Touchdown. Fake handoff to Goodall. Deep drop by Laletta. Throwing long down the near sideline. Brian Brown goes up and makes the leaping catch. Laletta to Brian Brown for 34 yards and a Spider first and goal. Laletta's going long this time, and Brian Brown is open. He's got it, and he's got a touchdown.
Third down play, third time, third straight year, he's gone over 1,000 yards. First player to accomplish that in a Spiders uniform.
Laletta in the middle of it. Takes the shotgun snap. He's going to hand it to Broadus. Broadus is going to throw it back to Laletta. Laletta's going to throw it downfield to Brian Brown at the 10, at the 5. Tight ropes the sideline, and in he goes. Touchdown, Spiders.
First and 10. Laletta with time looks down the middle of the field for Brian Brown. He's got him inside the 20.
This is my town. Take the block, make it hot now. 143rd with the drop down. Icy chain with the watch now. Both
piece full of rocks now. Never quit when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now.
Throwing long downfield looking for Brian Brown, who dives, reaches out, and makes an unbelievable catch. An all-out dive by Brian Brown. Got it on his fingertips and hugged it into his chest.
Drag the foot. Take a look at Brown on the outside. Look at the underhelp and the overhelp. Oh, just
straight 1,000 plus yard receiving season.
Laletta, left side. He wants his favorite target.
This is 25th catch of the year. Big one there. Run that jet sweep with Brian Brown. Brown in open space.
The numbers for Kevin Johnson. What a day. His first career start. Now he's going to load it up and look for six. Brown got it.
That was a terrific throw. Movement pass, play action, put it right on the money to Brown, split the two safeties. I'm on a new level, want me a new Chevy,
put these niggas in the dirt, chain with the new belt.
Johnson a straight drop, wanted to go deep, still does, and Brown is wide open. He makes the catch at the 30, and they're not going to catch him. Brian Brown, touchdown. Terrific deep blocker throughout his career. He's a decoy here. They're going to take a shot to Brown, who makes the catch. Spins away from Reyes. Cuts against the grain. Brown to the 20, down to the...
A lot of work to do for the Spiders now as Johnson drops back, fires down the middle of the field, and it's a first down grab.